So this is the Samabon Hotel in Kep. Over there we got Rabbit Island and the Kep Beach. It's a beautiful, beautiful hotel and view. Lovely to sit here, relax and have a drink and check out the view. See what's going on. So I don't have my stick with me right now, so I have to do it like this. But yeah, this is a lovely, lovely resort. You can see a beautiful restaurant there. Beautiful restaurant where you can sit on the bar chairs there and enjoy the view and have something to eat and drink. And here we have a beautiful house doggy. Hello, how are you? This is nice. Yeah, I've always wanted to come here. A friend of mine works here, I believe. Beautiful. Hello. Beautiful. Very nice. Making a video for YouTube. Yeah, so you can sit here. This is very nice, so you can choose to sit at the tables. So this is the dining room for the restaurant I'm gathering. And as you can see, it's a very, very beautiful, beautiful, beautiful view. Yeah, Kep is busy, well, with locals on the weekend. Not so much with Westerners these days, unfortunately. There's some around, but not that many. So Kep is definitely still suffering after the COVID nightmare. But there we go. I mean, hopefully it'll get better soon. Alrighty, let's move on to the next place. And first of all, I'm going to go here to say hello to myself in the mirror. Hello. And this Salabon Hotel Restaurant. With craft cocktails, very nice menu. Asian pork ribs, prawns, chicken, crab burger, that looks delicious. Without the bread for me, of course. And then here we have salads and pastas, what else? All kinds of lovely dishes. Wow, that looks nice. What is that? Seafood sharing platter. Not cheap, $40, $50, but good. Very nice. Definitely worth coming to. Right, so we're paying Kep Beach a little visit. So I was just at the Samabon Hotel here, which is a lovely four-star boutique hotel, as you can see from before. And yeah, I mean, they're not very busy. They did a little bit, not much. Like I said, Kep is... The lady I know there is called Courtney. She's from South Africa. She said it's wonderful to live in Kep because it's quiet and little to no drama, which I can understand. So yeah, it's a very nice situation here. The beach is lovely. Grandstand is clean. And as you can see, there are lots and lots of local people here enjoying. Hello. Beautiful ladies, hello. Hello everybody. Yeah, so lovely Cambodian people, so friendly. Love you guys. Yeah, see, that's what I mean. The Cambodian people are really, sorry for the close up. Cambodian people are really extraordinary friendly people. You know, you don't have to do anything. You just walk, I just walk past them and show the camera to them and they immediately smiled and waved at me and said hello. Now, but it's not my experience when it comes to other places in Thailand and Indonesia. Hello, there's another group. Hello, hello. Hello, Cambodian people. Love you. See your friendly there? Oh, wow. That looks good. Very nice. Hi, how are you doing? What is that? You got seafood, squid, shrimp, crab.
With
rambutan, yeah. Okay, where are you from? You're Cambodian, you're also Cambodian, yeah?
Cambodian.
Yeah, yeah. Where from? From Penh or?
Thailand.
Oh, you're Thai? Yeah. Okay. Where do you guys live? From Penh?
I am Michael.
Michael, hi. I'm Rob.
Hi.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Doing a nice YouTube video about Cap. All right. Have a good day. See you. Bye bye. When you go home?
Yeah.
You stay here?
Yeah.
Today you stay here. Okay.
Yeah.
Lovely. Cool. Bye bye. Okay, so that guy was actually from Thailand who was speaking English. The other guy is speaking English. There are some more lovely people I'll say hello to. Hello. How are you? Having a good day? Everybody
fine.
Smiles.
Fine.
Everybody happy?
Happy day.
Happy Sunday. Yes. Nice to meet you. So it's just phenomenal. That's so... Everybody's so friendly. You know, not most people don't want to be filmed, but these people here actually love it. They like the attention, and they like to see me. Hello. They like to see me making a movie or making a YouTube video about their home country, and that's what it's all about. Promoting Cambodia and the Cambodian people. Hello. Say hello to the camera.
Hello.
You're from Cambodia?
Hello.
Yes. Say again.
Welcome to Cambodia.
Thank you. I love Cambodia.
I love you too.
Thank you. I live here. Hello.
Hello.
Thank you for having me in Cambodia. I love your country.
Hello.
Bon appetit. You enjoy your shrimp and tiger beer.
Oh, yes. Thank you.
Yeah, cool. All right.
Yes.
Thank you. See, that's so nice. Absolutely. So this is the market here. It's like there's some shops and they have like food stalls and whatnot surrounding the, hello, the beach. They sell a lot of, well, sweet stuff here, but also a lot of seafood along the way. You can buy every year, as you've just seen, shrimps, squids, crab, and of course Cap is famous for its crab, the crab market. They go out every morning and bring tons and tons of crabs back with the boats. So this is lovely here. Don't know what it says because it's in Cambodian language, which I can't read. I understand a little bit, but that's about it. Anyway, so this here, my friends, is the rest of Cap Beach. Oh, as you can see, busy. Lots of local people. And over there, that is Rabbit Island. And I think way over there, maybe you can see it, maybe you can't, I believe is Phukok. And over that side there, that mountain range is Bokor Mountain back in Kampot area. Okay, so that's a little part of this beach. Now we're going to move on to the famous crab statue. Alrighty. And we'll see if we can see some more interesting things. Hello. Everybody, hello. How are you doing? Happy Sunday. Lovely people. Selling sunglasses. Hello. Hello, my friend. You're taking photo?
Oh, yeah.
I make video.
Oh, video.
How are you?
Yeah.
What can we do? So nice.
Right?
Huh? English. English. Yes, thank you, my friend. See you later. So you see, I mean, that guy just, the photographer here, I guess, for the tourists. He just came up to him, looking around to see if I can see anything else. Yeah, so he just came around and said hello to me, which is lovely. So what are they making here? They're making pancakes, right? Pancake? Ah, nice but sweet. Lots of sugar, yeah? Sugar. Sweet. Yeah, so unfortunately, as you can see over here, see? Oh, they put it in here, I see. They put it in this stuff. Unfortunately for me, here's the sugarcane juice to make and all kinds of processed sausages. And here they're making pancakes, 168 pancake, which is lovely, but I can't eat because I don't do sugar. Hello, my friend.
Hello, my friend.
Making pancake. Very sweet. Lots of sugar. So how much is it? How much it cost? How much for one? How many dollar? Let's see how much it costs. Wouldn't mind trying one, I have to be honest. 5,000 for one? Okay, I'll come back. I'll probably do a bit of a cheat day and try one. So I haven't had one in 10, maybe, oh God, I don't know. Before I became keto in 2016. Hello! What are you making there? Huh? What is that? Noodle? Fried egg? Very nice. Okay. Thank you. Amazing. Making all kinds of food, which is awesome. And then Cambodian people, they love to either hang on the beach, which you've just seen, or they love to hang out on hammocks. Hello, how are you, ladies? Hello, happy Sunday. See, more friendly people. I love you. Love Cambodia. I love Cambodia. I live here. I live in Kampot. Yeah, 2 years now. Kampot, yeah. From Phnom Penh, Siem Reap, but now Kampot.
That's good.
Thank you. So, again, you see, you can just walk up to anyone. They all have a happy smile. Not a worry in the world, it appears. Yes, I just want to go over here. And so they hang out in the hammocks, you see. All mats. Which is very interesting. Have you here? Hello! Happy Sunday! Happy Sunday, Cambodia! I'm from England, but I love Cambodia. We're all having a great time together. Hanging out with families, having long Sunday lunch. Hello! Okay, see you later, bye-bye. Alright, so this is Kep. Nice. Oops, I can't get out that way, but go this way. Yeah, so as you can see, like I said, so this is like this is the central area of Kep. Basically, it's the beach is the center, I think, pretty much. And the crab market, which is a bit further down the road. And this, you see again, lots of people hanging out here in the hammocks. Hammock. Yeah, it's lovely. Hello. How are you? Happy Sunday, Cambodia. How are the lovely ladies? Where are you from? Phnom Penh? Where are you from?
Cambodia.
Yeah, I know, but Phnom Penh or where are you from? Kampot?
Yes.
Oh, you live here?
No.
Where?
Phnom Penh.
Phnom Penh? Okay, cool. I love Phnom Penh.
Yes.
I live in Kampot right now. Bye-bye. Nice to meet you. Bye. See? Lovely. Lovely, lovely people. So happy, so friendly, so nice. Hello. Yeah. Happy families all hanging out. And you got these ladies, vendors here. Hello, ladies.
Hello.
What are you selling? Oh my God, you got crab. Look at that. Very nice. And then she's got the smelly durian over here. Oh my goodness, I am not a fan of that. And this lady is selling clams. Very nice. And some sauce. Clam. What's that? Crab in some marinated sauce. So cool. Okay. Awesome. So there we go. That's a little bit of the street life and street food here in Kep. It's interesting. We've got the beautiful mountain range behind the beach here, as you can see, which is lovely. It's nice, it's not too hot, it's breezy. Lovely day. Alrighty, let's move on to the next part. And here we got, look, so here we got the freshly grilled. Hello, how are you? Look at this. So we got squids, octopus, I think. Shrimp on skewers, fish, shrimp, big fish again, chicken, and more squid in the spicy sauce over here. So that's very, very nice. Indeed, they make it all fresh here. Hello back there. How are you? Good, good, good. And more pancakes. This lady's shy. She's very shy, but that's okay. Hello. Just having a look at your food. What do you have? You have seafood?
Yeah, I have.
Okay. Now, how much is this?
18,000.
So, $5?
Yeah.
More or less. And this one, the squid?
The same.
Okay. Yeah. All right, thank you. I'll come back. Okay. Thank you. Bye-bye. All right. So now we know the price. It's not cheap. Because I can buy like a kilo of shrimp for $5, which would make me 3 meals. But then again, you've got to make a profit, right? So there we are. Hello.
Hello.
All righty. Let's move on. All right. Here we are, the next spot. Woo. Look at that. Looks daunting and difficult. Hello. So, hi. How are you doing? Good. So, oh gosh, got to be careful here. Got to be careful. This is a very steep set of stairs leading up to I don't know what. You'll see. But I saw these steps just now. They weren't here last time I was here, maybe 6 months ago. So. We must have done something up here. Bloody hell, it's hard. A little bit tired today because I was up last night late. But yeah, that over there, actually, that I believe is Phu Quoc Island in Vietnam, I think. Vietnam is just over there, so it stretches over there, I believe. It looks like it. I think I've been told before. Whew. Anyway, almost at the top. A lovely hotel over there. It's also new. So, oh my goodness. When I was up here, I don't think it was very much. It was worth the walk. Really for the exercise. Let's have a look. Just a new road. This is new. Anyway, here we are. Nice scenic view from the top. Whew. Yeah. Beautiful, huh? Yeah, I hope Cap really comes back. I hope it comes back and gets popular again with Westerners because it does have something special to offer. And the Rabbit Island, which is just over here, as I said earlier, has white sand. And it's lovely. So, okay. Now, back down these daunting steps. Woohoo! And it'll do it now. But I had to put the camera off for that. Alrighty. So now, on the motorbike, so we're gonna go for a little drive through. Going back. Bear with me if this may be a little bit wobbly. Doing my best to hold the camera and the tripod camera straight. And hopefully not get stopped by the cops. But yeah, so this is the road back to the crab market. This camp is famous for its crabs. Pancakes. Hello. And lovely people. Alrighty. Be careful they don't get stopped by the cops now coming into the crab market. Let's see. There, by the way, I've stayed there once before. Lovely owner, lovely food, great rooms, very nice. Mainly resorts. Right, so this is where the crab market starts. Well, I tell you, this is where the restaurants are, I should say. So all these restaurants and seafood restaurants, as you can see, specialized. So Kimberley, Kep's, Mare restaurants, and bar, it's all seafood. Everything, squid, shrimp, oysters, a lot. Every single one is basically selling the same thing, and they've got the food outside. You can choose from that. And yeah, it's very interesting to say the least. Let me show you. Just so we can see. Hello. What do you got there? What are you making? You want a shrimp?
Yes.
Oh, big shrimp, huh?
Yeah, big shrimp. What do
you want,
sir?
How much is that for?
We sell like a plate, $9 for one plate.
How many grams is that?
Half kilo, sir.
Half kilo, okay.
Yeah, but the best, just stay alive. And just for the grouper.
Was that
the
oyster? See, the grouper?
Yeah, grouper, sir. He ordered for the deep fried fish. Okay. And we have all clam.
Clam and the live,
yes.
Live shrimp. What is that? Is that sea bass?
Sea bass.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, we've got oysters here.
Yeah.
Lovely. Okay, well, I think I will come back a little bit later to have dinner.
Okay, please. Okay. Come
on,
but I got food.
Yeah, so in here, right?
Yeah,
so
the
crab kitchen restaurant.
Yeah.
Okay. I will, I'm making a video on
okay,
YouTube.
Okay, welcome, sir.
I will put this on there.
Yeah.
The crab kitchen seafood. See, very, very nice.
Okay, very good.
Okay, we'll be back.
Welcome.
Maybe make me a special price. Huh?
You
make
special me special price, special food, and good food also.
A price for me? Good one?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Make me a deal. Okay, cool. See you in a bit.
Yeah.
So there you see. There we have it. All right, so here we have, what do we have here? Samut coffee. So they sell pastries, sweets, and desserts, and sugary drinks. It looks like a nice place. Nice place to hang out. Yes, look at that. Very nice, but very sweet, and not very healthy. Hello. A lovely spot. Oh, lovely little place, look at this. Great place to hang out, chill and work. Hello. Yeah, lovely. Gardens, everything. Cool. I like the Cambodian music. Cambodian music is really, really cool. Hello. How are you today? Where are you from? Phnom Penh? Huh? Very nice place. Hi. Say hello to the camera. They're very shy. Shy young people, that's okay. All right, now let's head over to the fish market, the crab market, which is this way. So this is actually where the action happens here. You've got more pancakes everywhere. Cambodian people love sweet things, sweet coffee, sweet drinks, sweet everything. And of course they love the durian, which I can't stand because of the smell. So, over here is actually the crab market itself, where you can buy pretty much anything under the sun. Well, almost. Hello. Yeah, you can buy all the fish, seafood, anything you want. It's Sunday evening now, so it's maybe a bit too late to see too much. You know, they got all the crab drinks, of course, but here we go. It's a nice place. Hello.
Hello, we got,
what is this? Is this stingray? Stingray?
Okay.
Fish? No, I'm just looking for now. Fish, squid, more fish, squid and chicken. Okay, thank you. I like it. Yeah, so you see? Oh, that's nice. Statue. I don't want to. Hi. See, we have another one. See, there's lots of them. Even though it's so late. It's all the same. Squid, shrimp, fish and the lovely spicy sauce. Hi, how are you? And the same again. See? Hello, hello.
Hello.
It's very nice. How much is this? 2,000 for one?
Yeah.
Okay.
Small.
Okay. 2,000 for one, that's 50 cents, 50 US dollar cents. Clams. See, so it goes on and on. What do we got here? We got marinated shrimp. Very nice. Let's go inside.
This is where it gets very more interesting, I should say. Because here we got a lot more. You see, this is the uncooked stuff. Squids, octopuses, baby octopus. Hello.
Hello.
All kinds of different shrimp. Shrimp, bread.
Squid.
And octopus, well. And of course, oysters. And it's busy as hell. What do you got going on in there? Yeah, what is that? It's a big, some sort of lobster. I don't know. Well, I'm gonna buy some of the seafood here and take it home because it makes much more sense to do that instead of going to the restaurant. Well, maybe I'll go to the restaurant because the lady says to give me a special deal, but then again. Hello. And they cook things on that flame. That's very interesting too. Yeah. That's very cool. Cool girl. Hello. Hello, ladies. Hello, hello. How are you? Hello, hello. So, wow, what do we got here? More shrimp. Beautiful ladies. Hello. Shrimp. Squid. No, octopus. Squid. Clam. Oyster. Oyster. What's this? More shrimp. Alrighty. Yeah, I like that. I like that bracelet. That's very nice. This is nice. I like that. It's good. The bracelet. I like bracelet too. Anyway. So there we have it. That's the situation. You can see it's still Sunday afternoon, about 5 o'clock. And it's very, very busy. Go ahead. Alright. Yeah, and there's tons and tons of it to put stuff, you see? And it does look very delicious, I must say. Hello, sir. Well, what is that?
Stingray.
Oh, wow, it's as nice as stingray. Thank you. Ooh, I haven't had that before, I must say. More marinated shrimp, hello. More and more. Yeah, and so it goes on. So as you can see, this market is pretty damn huge. And it's got everything under the sun as far as the food is concerned. I mean, seafood-wise. And, I mean, it's tons everywhere you look. Look at that. Hello. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Good. Me too. Yeah, so you can eat here. You can eat here too. That's nice. So you get the food cooked for yourself, fresh here, and then you can eat right here in the market. Pretty awesome. All right. That's over there. So a quick look over there. Hello, ladies.
Hello.
So this is fun. Looking at all this stuff and how they cook it. Hello.
Hello.
Oh, wow. No thanks. Not for the hot cold. You want to burn me? What is that?
Rai coco.
Huh?
Rai coco.
Huh? Coco. What? I don't know what's in there. Here we have some. Very nice. I had no idea what's in that. I think it's banana. What was it? Some sort of banana leaf, I think. Anyway. What the hell is that? Not sure. Alrighty. So, that's the Kep crab market. And it's very, very interesting. So it's all kinds of kids' toys and water sports stuff, water things for the to play in the water for the kids and whatnot. Very, very nice indeed.
Yep, I enjoyed my trip here, and I hope you enjoyed what you're seeing too, because it's something very special and unique about Cambodia. Alrighty, see you in the next video. Bye bye.